What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut.
Get ready with the bone saw and the rib spreader. You might want to hold your nose.
What's the matter with you, fool?